Hello, my name is Mariana, and I'm 17. If you have ever tried to incline a wheel, you should have noticed that it is easier when it is static than when it is spinning. If you try the same over a base that can move, like this, you will notice that the force done by the wheel when you incline it will transfer to the whole system. Therefore, you and the chair will move left and right. Whoa! But what happens when there's no gravity? Question: is it possible to turn left, right, up and down? And if it's possible, can we create any impulse with this? Hypothesis: under microgravity conditions, we'll need a small force and a smaller wheel to rotate in any direction. And with this, we can create a small vehicle that allows astronauts to move easily. To prove this, we won't need any energy but the astronaut spinning the wheel with his hands. It just spin and then turn left, right, up, down. But up there, it will be easier, because it will be floating. If this proof verifies the hypothesis, we can think in a motorized application for the future. Results: I think we can have a compact and simple vehicle, one that consumes no energy, and can address and even impulse a person where there's no gravity.
9, 8, 7, 6, we have main engines.